folks, my name is Mohammed Salman and I am from UBM Foods. And UBM Foods actually provides milk, organic chicken and organic eggs. We have a lot of other products as well, but these are the main products that we provide. So today, a lot of people keep asking about what is the difference between the organic chicken and the normal chicken that we get in the market. So we did some research on that and we figured out that broiler chicken actually doesn't have a lot of difference from the organic chicken. A lot of people say that broiler chicken is really very, very dangerous for the health and it has a lot of hormones and chemicals and blah blah blah. Actually, I would admit that it is dangerous, but it doesn't have a lot of hormones or something like that in it. Actually, the main problem that broiler chicken has is that right from the birth, it stays at a very limited place in the shed. And that's what makes broiler chicken grows very fast. If you just go and sit on a chair and then keeps eating like burgers and juices and meats and cereals and so this is not really dangerous to your health, but the problem is that if you won't move, so you will just sit on the chair and get fat. So and that will make all that food dangerous for you because you're not moving, you're not wasting your energy. So the broiler chicken, the example is that broiler chicken actually sits at one place for the whole span of its life, that is like 45 to 50 days, maybe sometimes 35 days, and just keeps eating and doesn't move, doesn't burn energy. Whereas other chicken, or organic broiler chicken, or organic chicken, normal chicken, it moves around, it enjoys, it goes out, it eats anything it likes, and then it just, gets adult in like maybe 3 months or 2 months. So the process of making the broiler chicken grow faster, actually that is what is dangerous for the human beings, because that's what not broiler chicken like. And then it's not harmless for your body because it has actually grown up in a reasonable amount of time by moving around and by wasting its energy and eating more or less the same thing that any bird eats in the shed. So that's what the main difference between the broiler chicken and organic broiler or organic normal chicken. And that's why organic chicken is more healthier than the normal chicken. I hope you have enjoyed this topic and we'll come back with more information on this topic next week, inshallah. And thanks for your time. Bye-bye.